How to Personalize Your Android for Blindness or Low Vision. For people who are blind or have low vision, Android makes reading and navigating your surroundings more accessible with a range of personalization options. Let's explore vision accessibility features on Android. Select to speak. On your Android device, you can use Select to Speak to choose items or text on your screen and have them read or described out loud. To get started, tap to open your device's settings app. Then tap Accessibility. Then tap Select to Speak. Then turn on the Select to Speak shortcut and accept the permissions. Now you can activate Select to Speak by tapping the Accessibility button, and then tapping on the item you'd like to have read aloud.
Tap specific items on your screen to hear them read or described aloud.
To listen to multiple items, drag your finger across everything you want to hear.
Select to speak. Select to speak. Tap specific items on your screen to hear them read or described aloud. Options. Select to speak shortcut. Accessibility button. Shortcut settings.
Lookout. Lookout is an Android app that recognizes and describes details about objects, images, and text. Using your phone's camera, Lookout can help you efficiently complete daily tasks like sorting mail, putting away groceries, learning about images, and more. First, install the Lookout app from the Google Play Store or type g.co/lookoutapp into your browser. Once Lookout is installed, open the app, accept the permissions, and point your camera at any text you want your device to read. Your device will automatically read what it sees out loud. By default, Lookout starts in text mode. Text mode reads any content out loud.
Training workshop schedule, creative writing.
But it works best for shorter bits of text like mail labels or signs. Documents mode reads full pages of text and handwritten notes, and provides framing guidance to get your document in view. Then it captures the text and displays it on screen while reading it out loud.
Shopping list. 1. Apples. 2. Chicken breast. 3. Bread.
Lookout's other modes include Food Labels mode, which reads food information by scanning a product's label.
Pineapple chipotle. Salsa.
Currency mode, which identifies banknotes.
$5.
Explore mode, which describes objects in the environment around you.
Scissors.
And Images mode, which describes the contents of an image on your device or an image that you've shared with Lookout.
In this picture we can see dogs and grass, and on the right side we can see trees in the sky. Details, event, tree, gold.
Captions are currently available in English. If you're located in certain regions, you will also find buttons to ask questions about the image and receive answers. For example, you can ask, "What's in the background?" and Lookout will describe it to you.
The plants are in the background.
Lookout supports 34 languages and 3 currencies. On-screen magnifier. While browsing on your device, you can use on-screen magnifier to increase the size of what's on your screen. To turn on this feature, open your device's settings. Then tap Accessibility. Tap Magnification and toggle Magnification shortcut on. Tap Magnification Type to select between Full and Partial Screen Magnification. With Magnify Full Screen mode, tap the Magnification shortcut and drag 2 fingers to move the magnification screen to different parts of your display, and pinch with 2 fingers to zoom within the screen. With Magnify Part of Screen mode, tap the Magnification shortcut and drag the pop-up magnification screen to different parts of your display. With Switch Between Full and Partial Screen mode, you can tap the Switch button in the bottom corner of your screen to toggle between the 2 screen modes. When you're finished, tap the Accessibility shortcut again to stop magnification. You can also zoom in temporarily by tapping the shortcut, then touching and holding the screen. When you're done, release your finger to stop magnification. Accessible messaging. You can also pinch to increase the text size of message conversations in the Messages app. To turn on this feature, open the Messages app. Tap the account icon, then tap Message Settings. Then toggle Pinch to Zoom Conversation Text on. Now, when you open a conversation in Messages, you can pinch the screen to make the text size larger or smaller as needed. Extra dim. If the lowest brightness setting on your phone is still too bright for you, you can enable extra dim to dim your display even more. To turn on extra dim, tap on your settings, then tap accessibility, then toggle extra dim on. Once extra dim is enabled, you can also turn it on or off using a quick settings tile. To access the extra dim quick settings tile, swipe down twice from the top of your screen. To get the best results with extra dim, start with your phone on the lowest brightness level. To adjust the intensity on extra dim, use the intensity slider. If you're ever having trouble seeing your screen and need to turn off extra dim, you can also switch off this feature by restarting your device. Additional low vision settings. Depending on your Android model, you may have access to a range of additional viewing features in the accessibility menu, including color correction, bold text, dark theme, or color inversion. These features can be customized to fit your unique needs. If you have any questions about Google's accessibility features, contact the Google Disability Team at g.co/disability support.